This video demonstrates how to use the audio library to select, record, or upload a custom voicemail greeting. To access the audio library, make sure you are logged into the Zoom web portal and have navigated to the Phone Settings tab. There are several links to the audio library on this page. For example, you can access the audio library at the bottom of the Business Hours section. The default settings for Business Hours show that when a call is not answered, the action taken is forward to voicemail. So missed calls go to voicemail after your voicemail greeting is played for the caller. You can leave the default voicemail greeting, "We're sorry, there is no one available to take your call." Or you can add a custom recording specific to business hours. To add a custom voicemail greeting, click the audio library link. Any existing custom audio file and the date it was recorded is listed at the top of the audio library window. You can listen to, download, and delete files from here, and you can keep up to 100 audio files. Click the add audio link. If prompted by your browser, allow Zoom to use the desired microphone. Select the microphone you wish to use from the microphone drop-down list. Check the Remember This decision box to avoid being prompted again, and click Allow. Please note, recording custom audio is not supported in Internet Explorer. Test and adjust your microphone volume as needed, and click Next. Click Record to start recording audio. Click the red Stop button to stop recording. You have the ability to listen to your recording and re-record it if desired. Once you are happy with your recording, click Add, and it is posted to your audio library. Use the pencil icon to give the file a meaningful name, otherwise it is labeled Custom. Click the Use the Audio button. All your recordings as well as the default greeting are available from the Leave Voicemail Greeting drop-down menu. You can also upload a pre-recorded audio file if desired. Click the Audio Library link, click the Add Audio link, click the Upload tab. Zoom Phone accepts MP3s and WAV files under 10 megabytes. Click the Upload button and select a supported audio file. Please note that if your audio file doesn't meet the requirements, it can still be uploaded and played in the web portal, but won't play when someone calls in. Click the Use the Audio button. The name of the file you just uploaded appears in the Leave Voicemail Greeting drop-down menu. When you set your business hours, the Closed Hours area appears. You have access to the audio library and can set an alternate voicemail greeting for calls that come in during closed hours, if desired. You can also set alternate voicemail greetings for all holiday and vacation periods when you are out of the office. Click on the Manage link for holiday hours to access the audio library in this section. Confirm you have the correct event selected, and then click on the audio library link for that event. Select the desired recording from your library. Click the Use the Audio button. You will see the recording you selected in the Leave Voicemail Greeting drop-down menu. Follow the same steps for any other holiday or vacation event you have listed. Details on setting holiday and vacation hours are covered in a separate video. Refer to the video description for a link to that video, as well as links to videos for other Zoom Phone settings.